What did you say to Patty?
To your daughters. What did you say to your daughters?
Where's the governor? What did you say
this morning, governor?
You are the best.
This morning.
What did you say to your daughters and your wife?
Randy Simoli.
What did you say to your daughters and your wife?
We're gonna pray for you.
Did you get any sleep last night? Did you get any sleep last night?
What are you thinking now as you take your final steps to the car?
We're gonna pray for you.
You're a good man, Lester. Thank you.
How hard has it been,
Governor?
Did you have any sleep last night? Oh, I'm so sorry. People are pushing me.
Governor, can you just tell us quickly what were your final words to your daughters?
Okay, I'm going to say a couple quick things. First, saying goodbye is the hardest thing I've ever had to do. I'm leaving with a heavy heart, clear conscience, but I have high, high hopes for the future. And one among the hopes is now you guys can go home and our neighbors can get their neighborhood back.
What's going to sustain you?
I'll see you guys when I see you. I'll see you around. Whoa.
What time's your...
Can I get back?
Thank you. Excuse me. Pardon me.